Hey guys, this is my installation video of the Sweet ROM for the Galaxy Note GTN7000. So it doesn't matter whatever ROM you're using or running, just download the link 1 and the link 2, transfer it onto SD card, and once you have done that, reboot into recovery by holding the up volume, power and the home button at the same time. Okay, let go the buttons once you see this. What you need to do is go to install zip from SD card, choose zip from SD card, navigate to wherever you have saved the link one. That's the GL Note Core, Hydra Core kernel. Select it and hit yes install. Okay, once you have done that, go back, go to advanced and hit reboot recovery. Okay, now what you need to do is wipe data factory reset, delete all user data. Now again, wipe cache partition, wipe cache. Now go to advanced and wipe Dalvik cache. Okay, now that's done. Go back, hit install zip from SD card, choose zip from SD card and navigate to wherever you have saved the link to. That's the Sweet ROM. Select it and hit yes install. Okay guys, so we are up here and let me just skip the basic settings. So by default you get this Nova launcher and the TouchWiz home, that's from the Galaxy S3. Okay, so let me just show you what I'm running. Okay, so this is the Sweet ROM. And this is the Android 4.0.4, that's the ice cream sandwich. So I'll be reviewing this ROM soon guys, so just stay subscribed. That's pretty much it for the installation of the Sweet ROM. So thanks a lot for watching, bye bye now and have a good day.